Well, I did some more rigging here. Got this to this little isolator so that way I'm not heating up my coil as bad. Ran me a little jumper wire over to a fuel pump. So we got fuel pump going to the carburetor with just a little tea bottle down there full of gas. So let's see, get you guys up on the tripod and see what we can get figured out. That gasket's toast. That might be part of my problem. I pulled the carburetor off one more time just because I had figured out where one of the jets might have been plugged for it. And we'll see. Oh, gotta get my hose clamps. Or vice grips, not hose clamps. Look out, Willie. See what happens here. Oh, come on, get on there. Okay. Coil wire? Oh, come on. Oh, come on, coil wire, get in there, stay in there. Okay, coil wire, fuel pump wire. Look out, Willie. Yep, lost fuel pump. That's what happened. Okay. Hey, get off of that. What you're in there digging in, bud? Leave it alone. God, are you ripping my interior out? There's not much of it left. Thank you.
stay back. Did I hook the throttle back up? Well, come on, just get in there and stay. I know you're not by any means good.
Been sitting there for a lot of years, well, year plus. Got her over there, get some work done on her. Catch you guys tomorrow, or next week.